Ethnicity: white lips in the black continent. An Australian filmmaker accidentally spotted the world's largest woman of the white lips in a remote valley in southern Ethiopia. Abraham Joff, the film's lead cinematographer, said he and his colleagues discovered the woman while filming the documentary series for Canon Australia. "We are on a journey to shoot footage with some native guides. When they saw the woman, they were absolutely amazed," said Joff. Joff is a reader of the Guinness Book of World Records and he understands that he has found the anomaly. He is more certain about his own perception when he sees the indigenous people are also surprised by the woman. Jaididni, 20-year-old, owns the world's largest lip. Her bottom lip can wrap around a plate with a circumference of nearly 60 centimeters and a diameter of nearly 20 centimeters. Meanwhile, the same disc diameter recorded in the Guinness Book of World Records is only 15 centimeters. Joff asked the instructors to tell the woman that he could interview her, but they also did not speak Mersey, a local dialect. Therefore, they have to ask a native translator. Joff asked the instructors to tell the woman that he could interview her, but they also did not speak Mersey, a local dialect. Therefore, they have to ask a native translator.
During the interview, we invited Ella Jaididni to drink Coca-Cola, and she was excited because she had never had a drink before. The woman poured fresh water into her mouth while her lips were still around, white discs.
Jaididni also stated, "You will respect your daughter's opinion and not force her to follow that tradition." Lip disc is a long tradition of Surma tribal women in the Omorover Valley, Ethiopia. The women used to wear discs from 1896. During the process of pulling lips, they had to extract two incisors in the lower jaw. Women begin to lip open between the ages of 15 and 18. In recent times, Ethiopian officials have issued a moratorium on this. The number of young people in the form of lip disc is also declining. Discs carry a lot of meaning. They may be the thing for a woman to attract her husband's attention or dowry for her family.